Hello, Larry. I'm here to offer my congratulations for your 38th year anniversary of Samata Yoga. Over the years that I've known you, I've been so impressed with your work. And my daughter, Shana, and my wife, Denise, and Fun, both studied under you and find your teaching to be very, very useful and helpful. I also want to thank you for all the help that you've given me. You know that I came to the United States with the teaching of Kashmir Shaivism. I brought this teaching to the United States because it's so important for this world to understand that God and the man are one, and that everybody has the right to have that realization of their oneness with God, that which is their own nature, and to live that in the world. And so my teaching is that, and I studied with this great philosopher, Saint Swami Lakshmanjoo, who spent 15 years with me helping translate these texts and recording them, and I brought them to the West to give them to the West. So your help has been so good, and I'm so very, very appreciative of that. So God bless you, Larry, and congratulations.